Today's video is about something that I never thought would be so important in my life and be a common thread that would go over the last 3 years. Tesla tires, Tesla wheels. In a few minutes, I have the Tesla mobile service guys that are coming to my house with a special delivery of brand new 22-inch Tesla tires and wheels for free. But if you're new to my channel and you're wondering why I say it's a common thread throughout the last few years, let me give you a brief rundown of the history. First, we sold our Tesla Model S, and one of the big reasons that we did it is because it was rear-wheel drive. And then I published a video that said the reasons why I'm getting rid of my Tesla. They're in good shape. They're pretty good. Now, if you look at the back tires, not quite the same. We continuously had to replace our tires because the traction control was not working properly, and it was two-wheel drive. And it was dangerous to be driving in the snow and the rain in a two-wheel drive Tesla. But unfortunately, there was this auto website that I guess is pretty big. It's called Jablinski or Japalik or something. We'll put it right here. They published an article that said YouTuber sells Tesla due to bald tires. That is not the reason why. After that was published, the number one post on the Reddit, on the subreddit of cars, was about YouTuber selling his Tesla due to bald tires. That was me. I was the dummy doing it for that. Let it be what it is. That video took off, and it kind of actually grew our family channel based off of that article. A few years later, I had a run-in with Discount Tire where they would not fix the flat in my tire because they said that Tesla had some special run flat foam inside of the tire. So I made the video of what's inside of a Tesla tire. I kind of debunked why Discount Tire was wrong. There's a giant section.
You can see foam go around the entire tire.
Use that as an opportunity for all tire service companies in the entire world to be able to watch it and go, okay, actually a Tesla is not that hard to fix the flat in the tire. That video I think got 10 million views. It got like 20 or 30 million on Facebook, and it went viral. And now I have people come up to me and they're like, you're the guy that took the knife to the tire. Kind of funny. The next tire thing is when we bought the black Tesla, or now it's the gray Tesla, and the tires were bald. It was a brand new car. We did get $35,000 off of it because it was the demo model. But they ran the tires so bald from doing all their drag races and testing the car out with all these customers, but yet they refused to put new rims and new wheels on there, even though the rims had the curb rash on it and the tires were somewhat bald. Then a couple weeks ago, we did the service video where everything was free, except in my car that was only a few months old, we had to replace the back two tires because they were too bald. Well, those are the ones that Tesla gave us with the brand new car. So now fast forward to today. This is all a bunch of stuff that's gonna go into our new house when we build it. And in this giant heap of garbage or stuff is right here. Oh, cut in half Tesla surfboard. That's awesome. These are two Tesla rims right here. Really nice. We have four of them. All four of them are somewhere in that heap of garbage. And the cool thing about that is right before we filmed the What's Inside of a Tesla Tire video, due to the number of referrals that we had, Tesla gave us the brand new set of 22-inch rims and wheels, and we ended up cutting open one of them for the video. That was really nice of Tesla to give us those free ones. They look just like this. And I think they're around $5,000 for the entire set. The Tesla mobile guy is still not here, so I'll tell you the last part of this saga of tires and why we always are talking about Tesla tires. I showed you the free ones that I got maybe a year ago. Well, a few months ago when Tesla did away with the original referral program that gave you things like a mini toy car and like new tires, they're going through their system and trying to make sure they get all the rewards out so that it's off of the books financially. They gave me a call and said, hey Dan, congratulations, we've got your new 22-inch rims and wheels. They're here in the shop, come pick them up, they're free for your Tesla. For a brief moment, I said in my head, oh my gosh, this is like $5,000 to $7,000 of free stuff that Tesla is giving me, but I've already earned it. Do I just tell them, okay, that sounds great, I'll come pick them up? But I chose to have a little bit of integrity and I said, thank you so much, but I've already earned it. Go ahead and keep those, give them to somebody else, sell them to somebody.
Oh, they're here.
They're here, Tesla service.
Boom, Tesla service.
So when I talked to the Las Vegas service center, I told them, I've already earned the Tesla tires, I've got them. And they said, no, 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 these are specifically for your VIN, you have earned them, I appreciate your honesty, but they are your tires. So now Tesla mobile service was nice enough to bring them the 2-hour drive up to our house and drop them off in my garage. Here we are, guys, this is the wheel. This is wheel number one, isn't it beautiful, brand new? Wow, fancy. They don't even get your hands dirty. That's how new they are. They've never even driven on the road and there's no brake dust on them. Just clean as can be. Tesla, thank you for sending me free wheels and rims. All of you guys that have used my referral code and bought Teslas off of my referral code, thanks to you, it wouldn't have been possible without this. So I really, really appreciate it. There goes Tesla service. They do an awesome job. I didn't have to pay for them to come up. He fixed a few things that are wrong with my car. We've got something so weird going on with my screen right now. It's actually kind of dangerous that he didn't know how to fix. So he's reached out to the people back there and they're gonna look into it. But basically the short end of it, now let me show you this. This is crazy. Every time that I get into the car, it goes to 67 degrees and 7 strength for that one. I like it on auto and 70 degrees. Okay, that doesn't sound like a big deal. Here's where it is a big deal. If you go up here to driving mode, there's two types of regenerative braking, low or standard. I like it on standard, and I like driving with Ludicrous. Well, every 20 minutes while you're driving this car, every 20 minutes, the entire screen hard resets. It goes black, the air turns off, and then it turns back on, and it goes back to these settings every time. Think about this. If you've ever driven with regenerative braking, as soon as you let off the pedal with your foot, it's like a brake is going on and it's stopping the car. I don't even use the actual brake that often when I'm driving because I use regenerative braking. Well, when you have it, your settings on regenerative braking for low, then it's just like any other normal car. When you let off the pedal, the gas pedal as people call it, there's no gas in here, then the car doesn't brake, it just coasts. So imagine me driving this car and I'm totally used to regenerative braking. I'm coming to a stoplight. The car had just reset again. I didn't pay attention to it resetting. I let off the pedal and I keep coasting toward the car in front of us. They did a bunch of things in here while he was here, like testing it out, called headquarters in Las Vegas. They don't really know what the problem is. They maybe have some ideas. They've not seen this issue before and they're gonna go through and get back to me within the next few days, hopefully, and have a fix for this that they can push out. They completely replaced this today because it was having some issues and put a new one on there. And that was free. And they gave me the 4 new tires. So Tesla service is awesome. Didn't have to pay for it. So now there we go. We have 4 brand new Tesla tires, 22 inch. If one of you needs them and wants to buy them off of me, you have a Tesla Model X and you'd like some new ones, heck, I'll sell them for a discount to you. Or I'll just hold on to them and when we go to sell this car, we'll put them on. Tesla tires. If you buy this, I'll even throw in a unicorn. How about that? If you want these, just let me know. I don't know, send me an email or something. So yeah, there's a Tesla update for you. The tire saga continues. Today's video is all about Tesla. Whoa, whoa, whoa.